good old Shannon B, STM Soldier. Just giving y'all a good old 2012. I think today is October the 19th. STM Edition, ZX10, just fresh out the stop. Fresh tires, brand new front sprocket. I went up one in the sprocket. I went from 17T to 18T, which means I'm going to be a little bit faster on the takeoff. Got a brand new chain, because my chain, I got a little slack in it. Put about 20,000 miles on it, so yeah, it's about time to be changed. Oil change, fresh new tires, front and back. Yoshimura R77 carbon fiber, I already had that. I also got some new lights put on there. I already had my green LED lights, but I went ahead and got some extra more lights put on there to make it a little bit more brighter at nighttime. I'll get my lights from LED glow. They're pretty good, y'all. I like LED glow. Got some lights on. I ain't gonna see them that good because it's daytime, of course, but just letting y'all see. Got lights all up under there. Got lights in front. Oh, I also got the blue HIDs in there. They're fucking badass. At nighttime, they look awesome. Yep. Matching helmet. Yep. Listen here. Just give me y'all boys a different style video. I don't have my GoPro cam yet, y'all. I'm waiting to get it, yeah, because I got to get some finance together to get the camera. But it will be very soon. So until then, I can't shoot you an actual video of me riding yet. But I can't give you all the other stuff until then. So y'all going to stick with me. That GoPro camera will be very, very, very soon. It's the next thing I'm getting. But just been spending a bunch of other money on us, a lot of stuff. Gotta get fresh tires on my feet, you know, stuff like that. So letting y'all boys check it out. It's STM. We out, y'all. Just giving y'all a quick video showing you a ZX10R. Bronx stretch, Yoshi, carbon fiber, performance spark plugs, air filter, oil filter, iridium spark plugs, LED, HID lights, one up on the sprocket. The motherfucker's badass. It does what it do. You know what I'm saying? So just giving y'all the STM edition. All right, y'all. Holla back. Just good old Shannon B. And we out.